Hey, Mark Meldrum, Meldrum Sponsor Garage, and I'm showing you the Mecum Auction with a very special 1966 SS Chevelle that basically got refurbished in Meldrum's Monster Garage. Bought this car out of West Virginia with Mike Ely, and we decided we wanted to take it to Mecum. And there were a few things wrong with it, so it went through a really big refurbishment that took about 3 months. We pulled the motor out, completely resealed it, put all the correct pieces under the hood, hoses and clamps and just all sorts of stuff that the original owner had not done. New exhaust system, countless little bits and pieces that went into this car for us getting it ready for Mecum. And then we took it to Mecum and I think it scored 961, got a gold award. So really, really good, you know. Then the car was sold to Don Sitz, and I guess Don decided to auction it off. So let's watch the auction. Here we go. I think you'll see Don in the auction.
Right behind it, look at the color of this one. Tropic combination. Tropic turquoise. This is a heavy hitter in the muscle car world right here. This car has won the McCacken Conqueror's Gold Award for as recent as 2018. Optional 360 horsepower. 396, still a hydraulic cam, but definitely a more aggressive engine than the standard 325 horsepower 396, a 4-speed. Look at that medium fawn interior. Got some gauges there, console.
JK, we mentioned the McCacken show on a couple of occasions already today and pointed out from time to time. And let's give folks that might not be familiar with it a little bit more insight on that show. Every November, it is a car show, but it's a very special because it's basically invitation only. And when you award, when you get an award from the McCacken show, that says a lot, doesn't it?
It does, Scott. And the best way for a quick snapshot, easy answer to that question 71. Is it's the Pebble Beach of muscle cars.
You're in the lead right
there
now.
There you go. The invitation only of Bob Ashton.
The reserve still isn't off.
Carefully curates what comes in there every year.
Now 73. David 73. Hit her one time at 73,000. It's a nice round number. 73,000. One time. Now they took 73, and now asking for 75,000. The reserve is now off. It's going to sell to the highest bidder. So 75,000. Does that change our strategy at all? Reserve is off. 74. You want to try 74?
Just sold it for $73,000. By the way, keep an eye out for an upcoming LeBron James movie called Shooting Stars. This car was featured in that.
Okay, we move on. 1979 Pontiac Trans Am.
So there you go. It almost hit 74,000, but it. Man, I got to tell you, I'm super proud of that car. I congratulate Don Sitz for selling it, and I think I saw Rob there. So fantastic job all the way around, and I'm going to tell you, that car drove just as well as it looked. I drove that to a few shows in the local area, and it was just a pleasure to drive. And we showed this video to Mike yesterday, and he's like, damn, I shouldn't have sold that. And I say the same thing. Damn, you shouldn't have sold it, man. I had a lot of blood, sweat, and tears into that car, and I truly loved it, too. But there you go. That's the auction, Mecum Auction, with the 1966 Tropical Turquoise SS Chevelle. Mark Meldrum, Meldrum's Monster Garage. Like, subscribe. You can reach me at mmeldrum1@hotmail.com if you got any questions. Hey, maybe I can make your car look just as good as this one. See ya!